Good morning, everybody. This is your God on the Go minute for Monday morning, June the 11th. You know, often we're in the supermarket and we look on the magazines and we see, oh, if I only looked like him, if I only looked like her, or we're driving around the neighborhood and saying, oh, look at that beautiful house, if I only had that house, and it goes on and on and on. Well, in the Ten Commandments, one of the commandments, God commands us not to covet. Now, what does that mean? It means not to be jealous of what other people have, not to be jealous of their gifts, their special qualities. And why is that? Because that's their gifts, their special qualities. If we have those gifts, they may not work with us, with our lives, because we have our own gifts and we have our own special qualities that are made specifically for us, because God knew us even before we were born. So before you say, oh, I wish I looked like him, or I wish I had what they had, remember that what they have is not for us. It wouldn't work for us. It wouldn't work in our minds, our bodies, and our souls, because we have our own gifts. So each day, especially on this Monday as we begin this new week, use the gifts that God has given you for your own purposes, for your own goals, and for your own dreams. And what other people have is theirs, and they use it for their gifts, and they may not work. In fact, they won't work for us. So be thankful and feel blessed with the gifts that God has given to us, because they are ours alone and they are made for our hearts. So have a wonderful day. Have a great Monday. Have a beautiful week. And I look forward to speaking with you and seeing you throughout our beautiful community. Have a wonderful Monday, everybody.